Grand earth has quaked before, moved by the sound of his voice. The seas that are shaken and stirred can be calmed and broken for my reason.